It is time to begin your new assignment.
Ah, a photo op by your shiny new shuttle. Terrific idea.
Oh, you really are an idiot.
What?
You are to take that shuttle to the moon base and ambush those two miscreants when they arrive.
Oh, yes. Who are they again?
Those two!
Oh, of course. There is just one problem. I'm too
washed up for ground combat? True. That is why I will be loaning you my starfighter. You can still fly, can't you? It's settled then. You will acquire the starfighter once you get to the moon. Screw this up, and the endorsement deal is off!
But that would ruin me! You wouldn't.
Try me.
I did not see Drek's ship. We must have missed him.
Ah! Who knows where Quark is now? If we're gonna catch those two, we need a faster ship.
Perhaps this space station will supply the ship we need.
Well, we're here. Let's go check it out.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Thank you.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Captain Ratchet. Come and get me, hero!
Perhaps we could obtain a ship in there.
Great idea! Let's go!
You know, Ratchet, I'm doing this for your own good. Oh yeah, I'm the man. Pretty good for a beginner. I'd say you passed the test.
Yes! Quark is history.
Despite my earlier criticism, I must admit, your piloting skills are improving.
I knew you'd come around.
But that has not helped us locate Drek.
Come on, Clank. Can't you just once relax and enjoy a little success? Hey, you want to catch Drek? Bet you this baby can do it.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Gorda City. This once peaceful planet is being torn apart today in an unprovoked attack. It now seems certain that Supreme Executive Chairman Drek will not be dissuaded in his efforts to destroy the galaxy for his own selfish needs. All hope certainly seems lost. Darla Gratch, Channel 64 News.